Aging populations brings about many challenges. They have an increased requirements for specific nutrients such as protein to maintain healthy bones, an increased need for vitamins and minerals, and a higher intake for energy to carry out daily activities. A lack of nutrients in their diet can result in malnutrition and contribute to other age-related conditions such as sarcopenia, which is the depletion of muscle mass, osteoporosis, cognitive decline, such as dementia. Other factors that can significantly affect their nutritional intake are loss of taste and smell as they age, a difficulty with packaging, and portion size. Portion size should be targeted at a single household and be more nutritionally dense due to their poor appetite. A number of food products such as red meat, chicken, yogurt, and milk can be fortified with additional nutrients such as added vitamins and minerals to compensate for deficiencies among the elderly. Leucine is an essential amino acid that could help in preserving muscle mass. Plants are also a good source of protein, as well as they are widely recognized as clean label. Consumers' demands are driven by healthier products without artificial and preservatives. The addition of bolder, intense aromas such as garlic, paprika, and onions could enhance flavors and hence consumption among older adults. Packaging formats should be more accessible, convenient, easy to open. Innovations such as self-vent, easy peel, and paper wrapper should be considered for new product development. Portion size should be controlled and provide maximum nutrition and targeted at smaller households. All these factors are important to consider as healthy aging is about leading an active, social, independent, healthy life in later years. Lastly, I would like to mention that this concept has been applied in a research-based study carried out by the authors of this paper. A protein-enriched meat product was developed for the elderly that could prevent or reduce the risk of sarcopenia. With this, I would like to thank you for watching this video.